Hello everyone, welcome back to this session. Today in this session we will talk about the body tag in HTML. So without any further ado, let us start the video. Body tag. The body tag defines document's body. It simply means how does a website look like can be decided by using a body tag. The body tag elements contains all the contents of HTML document such as headings, paragraphs, images, hyperlinks, tables, lists, etc. So we can insert anyone or everything from these options like headings, paragraphs, images, tables, hyperlinks, etc. Okay, now let us see the different attributes of body tag. Okay, so the first attribute is BG color. What is the use of BG color? It specifies the background of the element. Okay, or basically it shows or it sets the color of web page. The background color of web page can be decided by using the BG color attribute of body tag. I will show you in program what are the attributes and how to set those attributes. Second attribute is background, and the use of it is used to set the image as a background. Okay, the image to be used as a background. So we can set image as a background of website or web page. Third one, text. Foreground color of the text can be set. Okay, can be set. By mistake I have written text. So the foreground color of the text can be set. Means see, the color of this text is black. You can see it is in black color. Okay, in the same way on website we can set the text color as we wish. Okay, fourth one, left margin. It sets the margin from left. The margin of website can be set from the left by using left margin. In the same way you just read right margin, set margin from right. Top margin, it sets margin from top, and bottom margin sets the margin from bottom. Okay, now let us see a program. Okay, so open your notepad. Simply just type notepad from your start button. Okay, now start typing the program. So I'll give you the demonstration of all these tags. HTML is the first tag. Then type head, then type the title tag, and here write the name of website. I will write attributes of body. Okay, attributes of body tag, right? Attributes of body tag, and then finally close the title tag. After closing the title tag, close the head tag. Now at the same level, open body tag. Now we are going to perform the practical of attributes of body tag. So I will write body BG color is equal to let me write yellow. You can set any color as red, orange or pink, whatever you want you can set, but I am writing here yellow. So the color of background color of the web page will be yellow, right? So here I'll write background is equal to, now here we should specify the path of image. Now how to set the path of image, I'll tell you. So first of all, I'll open the image, or I'll see the image. Basically, yeah, right. So sample pictures, and I'll set Lighthouse as website background. Okay. Fine. So what is the path of this? Just select this image. Select whatever image that you want from your computer, and see the path. This is the path of the image. Copy this image. Image path. How to copy? Right click and then copy the path. Now, Lighthouse is the name of image. Now see how I'm going to write this. I'm just pasting the path. Right click again and paste. The path is now pasted. Now again give one slash and write the name of image, that is Lighthouse. LIGHTHOUSE Lighthouse dot JPG. Okay. JPG is the extension of the image file. So you can see the image extension by right-clicking the image and seeing the properties. Okay. So the extension is JPG. So let me show you by zooming in. Okay. Wait a minute. So observe, the image extension is JPG. JPG. Close it. Right. So this will be the image background of the website. Text will be, text color will be, let me write red. Okay, red. And after that, I'm going to give the left margin, left margin equal to 80 or 70, right margin equal to 70, the same, give in double quotes, values should be in double quotes. See dear students, these are attributes, okay, these are attributes, these are the values, okay, this is the value and background is the attribute. Again, text is the attribute, okay, text is the attribute and red is the value. So whatever we give in double quotes is the value actually, okay. So give the margins, left margin, right margin. So these will be enough, okay, no need to give the top and bottom, okay. You can practice if you want how to write right margin, okay, top margin. Only I'm going to give the top margin, you just try bottom margin also. So 70, the same, or just give 40, whatever value you can give. It should be in between 10 to 100, right? So close the body tag now, or write the content, write some content. So I'll write the content in H1, header 1 tag. This is demo of attributes of body tag, right? So this will be there in number 1 headers, okay? So it will appear in very much bigger letters. So just close now the body tag and finally close the HTML tag. So this is a simple program, okay. Now how to run this program? Just save it, okay, click on the file menu and then click on the save button, okay, save button, it is here only, save, and write any name that you want in the file name. See, I'm going to type any name here, okay, and after that let us see what happens. I'm going to give the name body attributes dot html. Don't forget to give dot html. So the name should appear, file name should appear like this. After giving the name, you just have to write dot html. Now see where the program is saving, okay, where the program is saving, it is saving in other drive G, okay. So let me save this and how to execute the program. Go to the other drive, okay, whatever drive is it, you have to navigate there, click on it and search for the program. So the name of program is body attributes. We have given body attributes.html. So it appears like this. The icon of this program is Chrome. So double click on this. Yes, right. Okay, so this will be the background of the web page. Lighthouse is the background. We will compare this. Okay, let us compare. Right, HTML head attribute of body. Now see, title is attribute of the body. Compare here, the title is same, attributes of body tag, right? And here also we have write the title, attribute of body tag. This is appearing at the title bar. Okay, now head and body color is yellow. Why the color is not appearing as yellow? Because we have set the image as a background, and that image is, see, the path is C users public picture sample and lighthouse.jpg. So we have given entire path of the image. That is why instead of background color, entire the image is appearing. Okay, the image is appearing, and then bottom margin, top margin we have set. Okay, now this is the demo of attributes of body tag. This is appearing as header one tag. Header means the bigger text. Okay, H1 means the bigger text. There are six levels actually. H2 is little bit smaller than H1, H3 is smaller than H2, and so on. Right, and I have set the color of this text as red, and text is the attribute of body tag that we have seen. It is used to set the color of the text. I have given red, that is why it is appearing in red color. Okay, and then finally body closes and HTML closes. Now your homework is to write entire program in your notebook. Along with that, you have to write the information. Okay, first of all write the information and then write the entire program. So that's it for today. In case of any queries, difficulties or doubts, feel free to ask me. Thank you very much. Bye everyone. See you. Take care.